Employers continue to face challenges in attracting and retaining key employees. A truly effective benefit, one that provides a tangible golden handcuff between an employer and employee, is almost impossible to come by. The benefit is usually too complicated, too expensive, or too cumbersome to fit the needs of today's business owner. In fact, more than half of all small businesses don't offer any type of executive benefits. That's despite the fact that hiring and retaining employees is one of the top five concerns for business owners. An executive benefit can go a long way to recruit and retain top talent. There are traditionally two options. One is a non-qualified deferred compensation plan funded by employer-owned life insurance. This provides the control many business owners seek. However, they can be costly, complex, and they defer the business tax deduction until the employer transfers the benefit to the employee. On the other end of the spectrum are executive bonus arrangements, which are simple and often provide an immediate tax deduction, but don't give the employer the control sought to truly incentivize a key employee. Fortunately, this doesn't have to be an either-or dilemma. There is a choice that falls between these two options that may be the perfect fit for the right business owner. It's called the Dual Executive Reward. It provides a lifetime retirement benefit for a key employee and death benefit protection for the employee's loved ones in the event of premature death. The Dual Executive Reward is built upon the foundation of two simple agreements. The flexible design uses the same life insurance policy to provide both of these benefits. A bonus agreement is made between the employer and a valued employee, whereby the employer agrees to pay the employee a certain lump sum after the employee fulfills a service period. This service period may cover any agreed upon time frame, such as 10, 15, or 20 years. The death benefit protection is provided through a time-tested agreement called an endorsement split dollar agreement. Using this agreement, the employer and employee simply agree to split the rights and benefits of a life insurance policy. The employer, as the owner of the policy, pays the premiums. The employee pays a small tax on what tax professionals call the economic benefit. If the employee should unfortunately die before the end of the service period, the two beneficiaries of the policy, namely the business and the key employee's loved ones, share the income tax-free death benefit. The award to the employee at the end of the service period is based on the projected cash values of the insurance policy. It's tax deductible to the employer at the time it's given to the employee. In most instances, the policy itself will be bonus to the employee once the award agreement is satisfied, giving them full control of the policy and its cash value. Although this bonus is subject to tax like any bonus, it's uniquely different. How? The Dual Executive Reward bonus must be made within 2.5 months after the end of the taxable year in which the employee has a right to the benefit. Though it sounds somewhat technical, this short-term deferral exception to the normal rules has a profound impact. This makes the Dual Executive Reward exempt from the rules and restrictions of deferred compensation under a provision of the Internal Revenue Code called 409A. This can save the employer time and reduce costs while also allowing the employer the control to retain the services of a key employee. Contact an emeritus representative to help you decide if the Dual Executive Reward is right for your situation. We are Emeritus, proud to be in the business of fulfilling life.